Hi guys, so this is a special video, and yeah, the new update has come, and yeah, training game has been unlocked. So yeah, we are going to tell you how to be an ace at training game, awesome training game gameplay with Phoenix Crow. So yeah, you can try skins and new brawlers also at the same time. So that's so cool. So I don't have Crow as of now, guys. So any of my friends don't be speculating that I have Crow. And yeah, I found a trick and a glitch in this game. It was this. Just keep bouncing on the boss robot. Okay. We need to get a few more hits, I guess. What? Crow was just jumping in that one. What? What? That freaked me out. And now, let's just jump into the middle of them. Everything is on fire today. Let's go again. Insane loop. I am just pressing auto aim, as you can see. Auto aim the super. And it's just auto aiming and it's just jumping. And I just became big and then it became small. Again the same thing happened, guys. Insane loop. That loop will... Okay, so yeah guys, we are back with the boss. The mega loop. Same thing is happening again and again, but yeah. Whoa! What? Insane crow glitch. We need to shoot this for YouTube. Okay, we're shooting it actually. So yeah, there's this small boy also here. And yeah, I don't want to die in this training cave. What, we died? For the first time we died. Let's see if they work. Come on, we are just exploring the training game right now. Oh gosh, we are going to take revenge from that soldier. Oh come on, we don't have it. So yeah guys, there was a new map also in the game. So yeah, this is the one of the main biggest differences. And yeah, let's go to a friendly game. And there are two new maps, and there are two maps which are removed from the update. And that's Kevin Chun, RIP. There's a flying fantasy map, and then there are new siege maps also. So yeah, we are going to show you the short gameplay of Flying Fantasies right now. I know we are playing with bots right now, but still. We love this. Let's just jump pad. Take the jump pad. Whoa. Oh, come on. Did we jump into center? Yay. This update is amazing. We love this update. If you're not installed yet, please do. Hey, bot.